electric trailer we've made. We're feeding very high concentration of urea liquid. We're actually pushing it to about 30%. This is a trailer we designed so that it doesn't get wet. Obviously urea can't, soluble form, it can be poisonous to the cattle, you don't want that. And obviously we didn't want the sheep to get to it as well, so we've made it high enough so sheep can't access it and can't get wet. Yeah, that's what we're looking at. You can sort of see the urea. They're taking very little of this. They're probably taking about 100 grams a day. 100 to 200 grams a day at 30% is sort of between 30 and 60 grams of urea a day. They regulate themselves. It never gets finished. So the cattle get a very even intake. And yeah, at the moment we're feeding it because we're in the middle of a drought. It normally would be green at the moment. It's normally our winter lick, but we're carrying on into the summer with it just to give the cattle a bit of a... to make sure they're getting everything they need. And then, as I say, that's the trailer we're going to just move through. We'll just pull it over the fence into where the cattle are. You can just get up close up, we just put the legs up so they can't tip it over. Energizer box, I'll be careful, okay, it's off, but the other day I burnt my backside here on this one. But basically what we're doing is a little car battery. The little car battery runs the whole jaw, little energizer, lightning protector, and little regulator, and that's all it is. And then what we've done, you've got one positive wire. You can see we've linked all three wires, so all three wires are live, you can see on that side there. And then there's your little earth, and we've got three little earth stakes in the ground, probably about a meter and a half each, all linked up onto your earth wire, which is there. There's your earth wire going down into the ground onto three stakes. And the beauty is the ground's relatively dry at the moment. There's your pop-up sprinkler. If you want to wet it, put a little stick in there, it'll wet all this ground here, and you've got a perfect earth.
There's the pop-up sprinkler.
There it is on the other side. For your trough sprinkler's
exactly
there on
the
other
the same
side.
As the rest.
You can wet all this ground here, and you've got a perfect earth. Simple as that. There's your springs, and there's your 600 meter wire stretching over your main line. And off you go.